Explorers of the unknown, welcome back. Let's expand our horizons with today's question.
Changing the code on your electric safe usually involves a few simple steps, but always refer to your safe's manual first, as procedures can vary. Generally, open the safe using the current code or key. Locate the reset button or switch inside the door, press or slide this mechanism, and then enter the new code on the keypad. Confirm the new code if required. Test the new code several times with the door open to ensure it's set correctly. If issues arise, contact the manufacturer for model-specific guidance.
Your daily dose of discovery ends here, but the journey of learning never stops. Subscribe and join us again for more answers tomorrow.